George Yearby was just 22 when he had a stroke while playing football.
The time from noticing my vision had gone to being completely paralysed was seconds.
Luckily, one of George's friends recognised the symptoms and he was rushed to the PA.
Each second that goes by is another, you know, small spot of your brain dying from lack of blood.
The Australian Stroke Foundation estimates there's a stroke every 19 minutes. Now the PA hospital is one of only two places in Australia where a world-first treatment is being trialled.
PA hospital enrolled our first patient last week.
The Australian-developed drug called ARG-007 is a peptide that stops brain cells dying. If injected into stroke patients quickly, it can pause further damage until surgery can take place.
So what we hope this drug does is basically hibernate the brain.
Another exciting possibility is the use of this drug for other degenerative conditions like Alzheimer's or traumatic brain injuries. The PA trial is part of a process that could take 5 years until ultimate approval, meaning every stroke patient that presents could have the opportunity to take part.
By being part of a trial, patients have the ability to access this drug really early before it is approved.
Freezing time.
It's changed my life massively.
When you need it most. Katrina Blowers, 7 News.